It's really good that you could do this summary. I think you touched small things. There may be details that we should also be working on, but it was great. Thank you all of you who have had presentations, and those of you who have been active in asking questions. And I know that quite many of us have been discussing different aspects of governance in the High North, in the coffee breaks and also in the lunch. So thank you for being with us. I think this has been a very important day. I think what we have been discussing now will help us create a greater future together. Not only the universities and our educational research programs, but also for what the authorities can do and what our politicians have the opportunities to agree on. So thank you very much. There are many who should be thanked, and of course you have seen Andre here, and we have lots of people who have been working constantly with this. We will mention that a little more later, but what is now important is that we go home and rest so that we could have the strength and energy needed for being at the reception discussing these important topics even deeper. We will meet, when will we meet?
Yes, the practical information. Bus will depart from the university to the hotel 20 minutes to 5. We met downstairs. And also we have dinner at 7 o'clock p.m. So we will meet 15 minutes before 7 at the reception in the hotel, and we will go there. Because it's very close to the place where you were yesterday. So we will just walk 15 minutes maybe, so we will go there.
It's not a dinner, it's a reception.
Reception, sorry.
So, but it means that you could eat, but it means that it is not a dinner. I think that Haley is not here, but the Consul General here in St. Petersburg, Haley Wilson, has been very kind. She's opening her home for us so that we could come to her residence, all of us, and we are quite many. So, yes, we shall be very close to each other there too, and I'm looking forward to that. So, thank you again, and then we meet at the bus immediately, I think. The bus is probably there. Let's go on to the bus.